Hey y'all, I'm doing a review on a Old Dutch Ridgies spicy salt and vinegar. Never tried these. I just seen them in there today, so I thought I would try them out and see what they're like. Now they're fair bit of flavor on them. Not bad, but more. Out of 10, I'd probably give them 8, I guess. They're not the greatest, but that's it for now. Have a good one, guys. Bye.